Good afternoon, everybody. Here I raise a question. How many of you want to be an employer? Please raise your hand.
Everyone.
Yes. Of course, we are 99% of everybody willing to be an employer.
I am employer.
Because employees, everybody knows the only employee is a source of income. But another way that is entrepreneur, startup. How many want to be startup in your company, sir? Well, I think 50% people are raising their hands because they know, don't know about entrepreneur. Here comes to my talk, he's also an entrepreneur. Entrepreneur. What is meant by an entrepreneur?
Startup.
Who has new ideas?
Yes, to create new ideas.
Develops this country.
Who has good planning and who can do new things for public? Here is the definition for the entrepreneur.
Spell the word entrepreneur perfectly.
Entrepreneur.
Not entrepreneur, entrepreneur.
Entrepreneur.
PR Ligandana. P entrepreneur ante PENEUR. అక్కడ చూడు పిఆర్ఈ ఎంటర్ప్రెన్యూర్ ఆ మైక్ ఇంక వేరే వాళ్ళ చేతిలో పెట్టి నీకు మైక్ ఇచ్చేది నువ్వు రావట్లే నీ మౌత్ ఎక్కడుంది అక్కడ పెట్టుకో
Right choices to employment and entrepreneur. Coming to an entrepreneur. Entrepreneur is he never bother about the money, but he bother about only time. But an employment, but employees, they bother about only money, but not for it. Here, employees dream to have a freedom. But he is only the creator of his own life because he has a self-employment and he can do whatever he wants. This slide gives you more information about the entrepreneur. Here are 6 steps to start up. Ideas. First, the basic thing is an idea. First, you have to take in one idea and you have to develop and have research on it. And you have to start and start. And you have so many ideas coming to. We are studying in B.Tech as we have passed out in there. Here I can give some of the ideas for students, especially for students. You can start a tutorial hours or tuitions for your nearby only school for school children, and you can learn little amount by this start. And still there are so many startups. As we are a B.Tech students, as we are studying in a CSE, we can start up to develop a web designs, etc. And still there are so many. Coming to the competition, if you enter any field, there is a lot of competition in every field. I think every field has a lot of competition because nowadays more startups are coming, and in every field there are many much competition and vision. And vision and vision and mission should be separate from others because you are startuping a new one. It should be separate from others and you have to be going in a new way that your idea should be different from others. And coming to the plan, here you should have a proper plan because what is the necessary, what is the income, what is the expenditure you are paying on your startup, etc. You have to study, and then you have succeed up to there, then you have to go for the marketing. If once marketing is succeed, you have been succeeding in startup. How many of you know this? Yes, of course, everybody know about it. I will speak about an example of an entrepreneur. There is about nothing about
71 to 80, go up. 71 to 80. Without noise, what is
Ratan Tata is one of the entrepreneurs he has succeeded in his life by investing. His income is a totally investment in others. Otherwise, and he is one of the good example for the entrepreneur. You know, he is one of the richest person in India, but we have never found his name anywhere because we found only Ambani, some other. Because his income is 6 lakh crores, which is more than of Ambani, but he never comes because his income 66% is going for organizations, for some other authorities because of his donations. And he is a hard-handed man. First Airlines was started by only Tata companies. That is called as a Tata Airlines. Now it is called as an Air India. He is a dream to every common people and every middle class member should have a car. And he started one company, have we already known, Nano. But it is a because, you know, some of the reasons. He started his plant in Gujarat and it was many people are rejected because many people rejected and anyway he started a company there and he was flopped in that field. But he never gave up. He was from, you can see, from small salt through drug, every field this Tata will be Tata salt, anything, everything. In steel group, from planes, anything, you can prepare. He is a good entrepreneur. Difference between an employment and entrepreneur. Employment. Employment means you should work on another someone. But entrepreneur, we should create our life, means self-employment, with different ideas. See, he is creating his life with the beautiful colors, but he is working under someone and he was calculating something. I think this belongs to programming, I think. Yes, every ending is really just a new beginning. I think you should begin with a new concepts and be a startup and be a succeed as an entrepreneur. Thank you.